Grenade, watch out! Well, calorie bomb? Absolutely. Flavor bomb? Maybe. Actual bomb? Well, at least according to the TSA. So news just broke on the internet that the TSA has, I can't even say this with a straight face, banned these plastic Star Wars Coke bottles from not only your carry-on bag, but also your checked bag. This isn't a 3.4 ounce too much liquid issue. This is, the TSA is afraid their agents are going to confuse this bottle of Coke that's made out of plastic, hollow, that you can see through because the bottom isn't colored, with an actual real bomb.
I'll be honest, guys, when I saw this, after I stopped laughing, I had to tweet at the Ask TSA because, I mean, you gotta love tweeting at these people. So I tweeted at them, I said, "Hello, TSA. I am interested in bringing home some empty Star Wars Coke bottles with me in my carry-on baggage to bring as a souvenir for my family. They will be empty and under 3.4 ounces." Now, the TSA responded, "Unfortunately, Damon, replica and inert explosives aren't allowed in either carry-on or checked bags. Even with a normal bottle cap," now it is worth noting, they sell these same shape drinks around Christmas time as Christmas balls with a normal bottle cap. "Even with a normal bottle cap, this item is still considered a replica and is not allowed in carry-on or checked bags. If you think of anything else, please don't hesitate to reach back out to us." Well, I did reach back out to the TSA, and I told them that they did it. They finally did it. They left me literally speechless. Honestly, guys, the TSA is just making a fool of themselves at this point. Listen, some people say the TSA is just security theater. Other people say it's actual legitimate security. Then you have the statistics that the TSA fails 90-some percent of their own tests and all of this other things. But I mean, come on, guys. I think that if there is something that deserves to not be banned by the TSA, take away our toothpaste. Take away our Axe body spray or whatever you want to take away. But this empty plastic bottle, I mean, it's just absolutely, it's a piece of plastic.
If the TSA isn't able to tell if this is a bomb or not, I think we have a lot more serious issues other than being, you know, not being able to bring our empty Cokes on planes.
Guys, what do you think? You know, leave a comment down below. Do you think the TSA should be banning bottles, plastic bottles of Coke in not only your carry-on bag, but your checked luggage as well? You don't want this empty bottle of Coke to cause any harm down in the checked baggage hole.
I think it's going to happen, guys. Coke is going to end up changing the shape of their bottle, working with Disney. Disney's going to say, "Hey, Coke, people can't fly with them. You know, people aren't happy. Change the shape." And they're going to come up with a different shape. So I am honestly, I'm pretty happy that I got this bottle of Coke, even though it's dented. I mean, it probably got dented when it was detonating. But I'm glad I got the circular one before they actually went ahead and decided to change the shape, because I think they'll either just go with regular shaped Coke or maybe with just some printing on it or, you know, something along those lines. All right, guys, leave a comment down below what you think about this ban from the TSA. Do you think it's a good idea? Do you think it's helping anyone be any more safe in the airport? Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm in the minority here. Maybe most people think that these should be banned even from Disney World. Maybe people see these and they get scared. I don't know. Leave me a comment down below and make sure that you message at AskTSA. You can do it on Facebook, Twitter, pretty much all your social media. Send them a message, Instagram. Let them know that you are not satisfied with this ban. If you're not satisfied, and if you are satisfied with the ban, send them a message. Tell them that they're doing a great job. All right, guys, that is it for this video. Be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. Speaking of airports, we're actually going to the TWA hotel in the next video. It's already done. It's going to be posted this Friday. Be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe, and check that notification bell. You will be the first one to see all my brand new videos. All right, guys, that's it. Have a great day. Thanks for watching.